It is heavy though.
What does that do? Does it come out?
No, that probably opens that way. Like that.
Yeah. Oh, there's definitely some
pattern it's got.
Oh, you're stamping something.
Yeah, it's a stamp. It's got to be some kind of stamp.
Wax seal?
Seal or something.
Or
yeah.
Pancakes.
It's got pineapple.
It's got one of those metal.
Flowers.
That one's got flowers on that
it's
one.
It's a flower press.
And that one's different. Got grapes on the other.
These are just grapes.
Is it like ribena?
Well, no, because they're coming off.
Do harvest maybe? Because it's got
harvest.
Yeah, because it's got all different. It's got.
Yeah, it could be. Yeah, because it's got the corn at the bottom, hasn't it? So.
What are you going to print that onto?
I don't know. It's double sided. Do you reckon?
Double sided. Turn it around, Alex. Turn it around so we can see the other. Okay, so this one is
so I reckon you'd put something in there and then you close it and then lock it in place.
Why do you
think
the handles are so
hot? Because I reckon it may have been hot.
Oh, so that wouldn't be a
flat. No, maybe to get more leverage on it, maybe, because obviously the longer thing is the more.
No, but if it's hot, it's got to go in somewhere to melt it, so you put it into.
Do you reckon it goes in and then comes out and then you show it all
about?
It's not
a pancake
iron. It's not.
It's early 19th century, or could be earlier. And then, so they would obviously shut them, put them in the fire, and then those patterns would be embossed on them.